McKey Sullivan. Brittany McKey Alvey Nee Sullivan, born September 9, 1988, is an American fashion model most notable as the winner of the 11th cycle of America's Next Top Model. Early life. Sullivan was born to Michael and Gail Sullivan and has three siblings, Bridget, Jimmy, and Mikey. She is a graduate of Lake Forest High School and attended Ripon College, where she majored in government and chemical biology and was a member of Alpha Delta Pi sorority. She also trains in mixed martial arts with her husband, Sam Alvey. She was known for appearing at the Bristol Renaissance Fair, which inspired her medieval fashion sense. Sullivan got into modeling when she tried out for elite model look following a sports injury and won the regional division of the competition. America's Next Top Model. Sullivan competed in Cycle 11 against 13 other contestants, ultimately winning the competition. Two other contestants named Brittany or some variation also competed in Cycle 11, so Sullivan and Brittany Brown changed their names for the show. Sullivan chose McKey since her mother was considering naming her Mackenzie when she was born and since it was her pen name in high school. She plans on continuing to use the name beyond this television season. She came into the competition with shoulder-length bright red hair, but that was changed to short black hair during the makeovers. Throughout the competition, she became one of the front runners with two collective first call-outs and never placed below fifth. During her go-see challenge in Amsterdam, she was booked by all of the four designers that she met, although she was disqualified from the challenge when she returned to the agency outside of the time limit. She went on to beat Samantha Potter for the title. She became the second winner to never have a bottom two appearance, with Jaslyn Gonzalez being the first. This record was succeeded by Nicole Fox, Krista White, Sophie Sumner, Jordan Miller, and India Gantz. As part of the Anthem Prize package awarded to her, she will be featured in Well-Marked campaign, as well as in the National CoverGirl campaign ads. Her win also comprises a billboard in Times Square. Career. Print/online work. Sullivan was featured in the December 2008 issue of In Touch Weekly. She appeared on the cover and had a spread in the February 2009 issue of 17 magazine as part of her Anthem Prize package. She also has been on the cover of Forest and Bluff magazine, January 2009 issue, and Nylon magazine, March 2009. She has recently been featured on Yahoo Style with Whitney Thompson. She had the cover and a spread in Chicago Scene, June 2009, as well as various advertisements for Forever 21, Rendezvous, Meyer, Crabtree, and Evelyn, and Sass and Bide. She also appeared on the September 2009 issue of Marie Claire Modeling Oroton, Fendi and Miu Miu Handbags and Purses. Sullivan was featured on the cover Fall 2009 cover and interior fashion spread of Vogue Knitting magazine. Runway. She has walked for ID by Eva and Delia, Mata Van Gans, Ready to Fish by Ilja Visser and Addie van den Kromenacker at Amsterdam International Fashion Week 2009, bookings she was hired for during the go-sees of Episode 10. Sullivan also walked for G-Star at Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Fall 2009. She has walked in Trinidad and Tobago Fashion Week 2009 for Heather Jones Designs Limited. She also appeared in Dutch Avant-Garde with Samantha Potter. She also appeared on the runway for Mr. J's clothing line called Attitude with Aminette. Personal life. In 2005, on August 7, 2011, after 4 years of dating, Alvey proposed to Sullivan. They married January 19, 2013 at the Wilderness Hotel in Wisconsin Dells. The couple have 5 children together. Awards and honors. During her My Life as a Cover Girl commercials, it was revealed that she had been working with the Make-A-Wish Foundation. She was also named one of People magazine's Most Beautiful People of 2009. She was also named the 44th Sexiest Woman of 2008 by Buddy TV.